After a sluggish start, hurricane season kicked into high gear at the end of August. A slow-moving, powerful Hurricane Dorian threatened several cities along the East Coast. Art De La Cruz, president and COO of Team Rubicon, says volunteers have been training for disaster response during times like this.
We've done nearly 80 operations already this year, 400 since we've been formed. So all of these things are proven and tested, and our competitive advantage is to take the skills and experience of these military veterans, combine them with a national framework so we can deliver aid as quickly and as efficiently as possible.
Team Rubicon is the only nonprofit organization that leverages the skills and experience of military veterans for disaster response. In anticipation of Dorian's impact, the organization staged people and resources in the Southeast and the Bahamas.
We've just landed a reconnaissance team in the Bahamas, and we're working with the Ministry of Health, the Pan American Health Organization, and the National Emergency Management Association to begin to figure out if our services will be needed there. My guess would be in that devastated community, we'll deliver aid of some type.
Wherever the need, Team Rubicon is prepared for long-term recovery efforts, even as teams continue work in Houston and Florida after Hurricane Harvey and Irma. Find ways to volunteer or fuel the mission at TeamRubiconUSA.org.